My name is Obidiko Kafo, and you are watching News 24 Live. Almakura donates relief materials to communities affected by violence. Governor Umaru Almakura of Nasarawa State on Sunday distributed relief materials to 20 communities affected by the recent political clash in the state. Speaking while distributing the items, the governor said that his administration was deeply concerned about the plight of the affected communities. The items distributed include rice, beans, cooking pots, agricultural inputs such as fertilizers, herbicides, and knapsack sprayers, clothing materials, mattresses, roofing sheets, and blankets. He said that he made the donation in cooperation with the United Nations High Commission for Refugees, UNHCR, and National Emergency Management Agency. He noted that insistent communal violence has impacted negatively on the economy of the state and expressed delight that the situation had been brought under control. Action Group backs Akonde over criticism of APC. The Action Group of the ruling All Progressives Congress, APC AG, has defended former interim chairman of the party, Bisi Akonde, following his criticism of the reported crisis within the party. The group spokesperson, Shegu Dipe, said Akonde's utterances were those of a sincere leader. The APC AG recalled how Akonde had journeyed with APC executive Bola Tinubu through thick and thin, from the dark and lonely days of the Alliance for Democracy to the Action Congress before arriving at the APC. Akonde had been criticized for his recent utterance, with which he cautioned some party members whom he accused of trading the party's birthright and dining with the enemy in a bid to get choice positions. APC AG said the former interim chairman was on point and had only reiterated what was already in the public domain. Presidency raises alarm over Zara Buhari's fake Twitter account. The presidency has disowned alleged Twitter comments against some foreign leaders by an account falsely linked to Zara Buhari, one of the daughters of President Muhammadu Buhari. A statement issued in Abuja on Sunday by President Muhammadu Buhari's Senior Special Assistant on Media and Publicity, Malam Garba Shehu, said the offended handle at Zara_Buhari had stopped being her own for a long time since it was compromised by hackers. He said the clarification had become imperative in view of the inquiries by a few foreign missions on the raging online controversy about the unsavory comments against the foreign leaders. Shehu therefore maintained that tweets by this handle were not her own and should be disregarded and considered as the work of hackers seeking to cause mischief between Nigeria and other friendly states. According to him, Zara's authentic handle is at @ZMBuhari, and any handle other than this on Twitter should be considered as fake and therefore fraudulent. He therefore disclosed that neither the wife of the president, Aisha Buhari, nor the other children are presently on Twitter, Facebook, or the various other platforms. Suswan denies beating wife. The immediate past governor of Benue State, Dr. Gabriel Suswan, on Sunday denied either beating or having any quarrel with his wife, as reported in some sections of the media. This is contained in a press statement signed by his aide, Joseph Sova, and made available in Makurdi. It's recalled that some media organizations have reported that Suswan and his wife, Yemisi, had a misunderstanding in the United Kingdom, where he went on vacation. The statement said that the publication was a concoction of some mischief makers and aimed at bringing Suswan down by all means. It said that the former governor was neither in the UK at the particular time nor had any property in London, as reported. It stated that the entire story about him and his wife was a figment of the imagination of jobless people who were looking for something to eat. For these and more stories, log on to our website, www.news24.com.ng.